Today, we are gonna fix ChatGPT network error. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution consists of two steps. The first step is clear ChatGPT's data. To do this, we open our browser and click on the three dots, then open settings. We click on privacy and security. After that, we click on cookies and other site data. We scroll down and click on see all site data and permissions. We type OpenAI in the search bar. Then we click on trash icon and click clear. We have cleared ChatGPT's data. Now let's move on to the second step. The second step is to request the answer in parts. The reason we do this is because long answers cause us problems. As far as I know, long answers cause problems with both ChatGPT-3 and ChatGPT-4. Because in OpenAI's forum, both those who upgraded to Plus and those who did not mentioned that they had this problem. To split the answer, all we have to do is write our question. After writing our question, we add this sentence to our question. Generate the response in two parts. When the first part is finished, ask me, are you ready for the second part? And wait for me to write yes. Don't forget to use quotation marks. You can increase the number of parts if you want. I think two parts will be enough. As I said, you can increase the number of parts if you need. We have completed our question. Now we can press enter. As you can see, ChatGPT created the first part and asked me if I was ready for the second part. Now, we will create the second part by typing yes. As you can see, it also created the second part. If the solution did not solve your problem, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to change the browser. The problem may be due to an issue between OpenAI and the browser we are using. If that's the case, changing the browser can solve the problem. As an alternative to Chrome, you can use browsers such as Opera and Firefox. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixes your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.